You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer. Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Let's go see.
All right, then. Time to run. Hugo, you're gonna sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you.
I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Lucas, the Perfidius is invading my castle.
Yes, and I'm going to turn you into a beetle.
Amicia, he's too powerful. We have to hide.
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you. King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon!
Of course. So go! Now!
Come, Amicia the Amazon!
One,
we have to find a good hiding place.
Three,
I'll stand by your side,
four,
my king.
Five, six,
good. Let's
seven,
keep an eye on him now.
Eight,
yes. We'll move if he comes.
Ten. I'm coming!
He's coming, he's coming!
Among the Perfidius, swear to make a stew out of your toes and eat it.
He's horrible.
Is that you, King Hugh? The Perfidius has laid his eyes on you. It's over.
You're too evil.
Come on, don't despair.
Too easy. So, I'll give you a second chance.
I think we have to move around more to keep out of sight, my king.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten! I'm coming!
He's on his way!
Where are you? I can smell your fear. Or is it your royal bad breath? All kings fall, sire.
Aha! I found you! You underestimated my powers.
He's too strong.
Oh, we aren't very good.
Oh, let's do it again. Please, please, please.
Fine. My black evil heart can still enjoy the thrill of the hunt. Go! Go, you fools! This time, I'll only count to five.
Let's go, Nicia.
Two,
quickly, my king.
Three, four, five. I'm coming!
He's on his way.
I will show no mercy this time. I've offered you my last spark of goodness. I can read your minds. I even know King Hugo eats apples at night.
How does he know? I wonder.
Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist...
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come, let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
Yes! King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom!
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes, the infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river! It's the sea!
Let's patrol there. Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes.
Why not?
No, Falcon!
wanted to ask you. Can I play with you?
Yes, but who are you?
I'm Tona. I live nearby.
All right. We're Hugo and Amicia.
Can you shoot, Tona?
Of course I can.
Great. I'm the king and she's my captain and we're fighting a sorcerer's army.
I'll fire the cannon then.
Now let's fight.
Wow, you're a crack shot.
Well done.
They won't pass, I tell you.
You're good.
But they keep coming.
And they'll keep sinking. Our defenses are too strong for them.
Soldier Tona, keep firing their cannon.
Yes, we're kicking their asses.
They're evil asses.
Hey, calm down. You're starting to speak the devil's tongue.
It's war. There's no place for manners.
All right, give them the coup de grâce, Tona.
Here comes the cannonball.
Oh no, Hugo, take cover. All right, boys. You won. They surrendered.
Surrender accepted. I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye.
Good luck, then.
Goodbye, Tona.
He was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
That was great. You sunk a lot of them. And Tona was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. I know it.
I hope so.
Climb up. We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to.
Come on. Up.
All right. It's huge.
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
Charge!
Let me see.
It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming. Here, secret path.
Let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
I'm with you. Don't worry.
I'm not.
Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
Yes. What?
It's all burned.
It's recent. These baskets, they're beehives.
But why are they burned?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident.
Where are the people? This way.
There.
Monsieur!
What's going on?
How many of you are there?
Wait! We didn't mean to trespass. We fell here by accident. We'll leave if you show us how.
Lies!
I swear! I don't know what's happening here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No! 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 Come! Here!
Sure they don't come back.
I lost two, a boy and a girl. You didn't see them?
No. No, that man on the ground's the last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them.
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick.
They're crazy.
What a mess.
Now what use do you have for our meat and honey, huh? You're dead.
Let's cross.
No, they're going to kill us.
No, because they won't see us.
Matthias, come! They got Grandad pretty bad.
Shit.
Let me see at the house.
No,
well spotted.
Grandpa! Oh, it looks bad. Dad will be back from the market any time now. Yes. Watch over him for now.
We could hide here.
They'd find us. We have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath. Lord.
Careful.
Just stand there whining. There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn.
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it.
That door box. It'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
You don't have to kill all of them.
Steady.
You lunatic. Just need it. God.
Is someone still hiding?
Go away.
Let's be quick.
They didn't damage these ones.
Stop. Wait.
Clear.
Please tell me this is our way out.
Yes.
No, they've locked it.
Maybe there's another way. There's a hole here.
Yes.
I can go and open the door from the other side.
I wish you didn't have to. All right, but be very careful.
Don't worry.
Please, don't get spotted. Come on, Hugo.
It's too heavy, but you can open it now.
Yes, well done.
Where are they? Have they found Luna?
I don't know. We need a way out.
We can't let them hurt him.
He'll manage. We must leave, Hugo. They'll kill us if they catch us.
But maybe they'll kill him.
Shh, quiet.
You were Dad's biggest mistake, but I will fix it.
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me.
Who are you?
We got lost. We're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it. And don't disappoint me.
But the boy...
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? No! It's starting again! I need help! Wait for me! Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? he knows where they are. Yes, maybe they're through here.
Who's awake?
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened to Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But, Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yet they didn't come to help us in Guienne before we had to flee. They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now. Let's hope they'll make up for it, then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that? I don't know. Be careful. Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Oh, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long.
The boy!
It's them! Come here!
No, wait! Amicia!
You, get the cart! Don't let her get away! I know you're in there somewhere. Show yourself.
My sling.
Where is
she? Still in the cart.
Do you see her?
Move on. Stay low.
Look, she was right there.
She must be still around. Open your eyes.
Let's extend the search to the fields.
Yes, go away.
Careful, she's wicked. She might be right next to you. Intruders reporting.
Them. Down there, yes.
I see her! She's here!
No! You'll burn everything!
What the hell?
Care! You killed my son! Burn
no,
it!
No, no! Run! The house!
You dick!
You're not allowed to be here!
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.